to see Valmiro about, and none the worse for wear, it would seem. He's a wandering spirit. I know it pains him to cause worry, but he can't manage otherwise. In any case, cousin, you have my thanks.
Is true, sir. I have my family's support. However, something of the matter troubles me. If we abandon our home to Fornival, he'll lend no support while we search for another. Without funding, we've no way to secure new lodging, nor to live. Might you aid us, sir? I know it madness to ask such of the Arisen, yet I've nowhere else to turn. That it comes to this shames me beyond measure, but I pray you, show us mercy. As my family consents and expenses are covered, I've no cause to gainsay the decision. Fie on Fornival for this. Someday he'll face the Maker and be made to stand for a host of ills. He can per- Who among you has seen the dragon? Who's- These have been the hard days. Mother, no doubt you were filled with fear and awe. With-
What news, Arisen? They agreed to leave.
Wonderful.
Requesting your aid was indeed the proper course. Now, the land may be sold without delay. You have done me a great service this day. I pray that this is but the beginning of a long and prosperous partnership between you and I. Any rarities to sell? Any right then.
And why? Because mankind e'er fears that which it does not understand.
Some need of me?
Thank you.
your way. We need but consult your map.
Thank you.
glad. Thank you.